to play. The stars were shining bright.
Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Elizabeth.
And these are your Knightline News announcements for December 17th, 2019.
Knightline News is looking for talent once again. Any special skill is good, from strange and unusual to musical or athletic and everything in between. If you're interested in showcasing your talent, contact me by email at mustoye@wctech.org or with stopping by the TV shop period 7 through 9. Thank you.
Student government will be selling candy grams during both lunches until Thursday. It is that time of the year to send a little special holiday message to a friend or teacher. Candy grams are also a great way to say I'm sorry or thanks. Large grams are $2 and mini grams are just $1. Money raised will go towards funding gala.
The blood drive is this Friday from 8:30 to 2:30. You must be 16 years old with parental consent. If you are 17 or older, you can sign up without consent. You cannot have any recent tattoos or piercings. Seniors show how to sign up or with any questions.
Please, someone, go help out the basketball team. They need managers for the upcoming season. You will be doing things like helping with equipment for setting up games, keeping records, and much more. See Mr. Banks here for details ASAP.
And that's all for Knightline News. I'm Elizabeth.
And I'm Ryan.
Have a great day, Warren Tech.